or inside.
From his desk, rubs the back of his neck, the stress takes effect. Grips the bridge of his nose, squints while he's showing emotion he normally won't. At 56, he reevaluates, possibly regretting some decisions that he's made. Black is turning gray, patches of his age, reflecting from the glasses, a pass of every page. Passionately, Dave reads, reading on occasion, dreaming of the day when he could do the same thing. He's always wanted to write, that's all he's wanted in life. With two daughters, a son, and a remarkable wife, he's in a bond he has to provide. A family is relying on him merely to survive. His father died at 56, so he's well aware how vital a father figure is, how big of a responsibility it is to be a good husband and care for your kids. Never miss an event, helping them with homework, discipline to prevent things when they're older. His only son is only 21, and focus as a poet has only just begun. Papa isn't dumb, he understands what this means. His dream is my dream is his dream.
I close my eyes and I can see the sacrifices he made for me. Put it aside for his family.
So he targeted to be the dream guardian, guarding it from anything and anyone who's harming it. But in his heart, he knows the hardest thing about it is giving up on his dream to be all about his kids. As he kisses the lips of the missus for 24 years, going on the 25th, he thinks to himself, this alone is the wealth that's greater than what's bought and is sold on the shelf. Sometimes a dream is all that we have. We have to continue to dream, 'cause once it is lost amongst other thoughts, then what really are we? What are we? At his desk, cracking his knuckles in back of his neck, faxing a paper displaying his name on another application, explaining the main things they should know, but the things that they don't are the things that distinguish him as an adult. And over the phone, he can never expose the role that he chose, the role in his home. And at home, he's a leader, a father. He'll prove it by using his son and his daughters. In their life, he'll be playing the part of the one who inspires, the one we admire. His only son is only 21, and focus as a poet has only just begun. Papa isn't dumb, he understands what this means. His dream is my dream, my dream is his dream.
I close my eyes and I can see the sacrifices he made for me. Put it aside for his family.